Jensen, what the fuck are you smoking? You $1,600. $1,200 for a 48. $900 for a wee bread at 4070. $8104. What are you doing? How many leather jackets do one old man wear? I want to mod my new Vegas with the ultimate RTX random bullshit horsepower mod. But no, you need a 46 to demand it. I want the new Vegas, but it's not a fixed function. My blood like more with therefore I must suffer. Or put my tooth to a slit modded. I want to afford this without selling my spine.
Jackson, why are you selling it for so much? Selling it for so much? Who do you expect to afford this? Jeff Bezos? First the crypto miners, and then the scalpers, and then Best Buy, and then all the other bullshit. Like a four-legged carcass rolling down the street screaming. Screaming at me in languages I can't receive. But you, Jensen, you are riding on top of the carcass, screaming languages I can understand, saying you can't afford this, but bravo. I write in the door, in the diary of Rorschach, I write, today, Jensen Wong, released cars I can't afford.
Where are the cards, Jensen? It's because the scalpers, the miners, and the random guns that mod this bullshit for so much money, therefore inflating it year after year. And the 20 series cards release at a huge price hike, but people still mod that bullshit. Because people always want the fastest cards, therefore they'll always buy it. Therefore the prices go up over and over. Now the cards are completely unaffordable, so we have to wait 6 months for the 4070. My name, the 4812, is the 4070. Look at the fucking die. It's a 104. But no, no, no. Jensen.
I'm a fucking burger on my fucking graphics card, but no, Jensen Wong's like, I don't want you to burger King Burger Waffles, sir.